What is backpropagation?
Neural networks consist of multiple layers with several artificial neurons. Each neuron computes the product of input values and weights and adds a bias. The result of this mathematical operation is then fed into the neuron's activation function and passed on to the next layer for all neurons in the layer. Feeding forward information through the layers, the neural network ultimately generates an array of output values. This is the network predicted output. Likely, the predicted output is different from what we expected. To obtain the desired predictions, neural networks need to be trained on a set of examples, for which the desired output is known. As for all supervised learning algorithms, during the training phase, the backpropagation algorithm adjusts the network parameters to minimize the error between predicted and desired output. In practice, executing backpropagation iteratively helps the model gain experience from failures and learn to generate the desired output.
How does backpropagation actually work?
First of all, we need a cost function that measures the errors on the outputs calculated for the training set. Then, the backpropagation algorithm adjusts at each step the values for the weights and biases between the connected layers to reduce this cost function. The amount of the adjustments is determined by the gradient descent strategy. That is, by computing the gradient of the cost function with respect to the weights and biases of the network for each training example. The algorithm starts by computing the gradient and the adjustment amounts for the output layer, where the error is known. Then, with the help of the chain rule method, the adjustment amounts are calculated for the neurons in the back layer based on the adjustment values obtained for the output layer. Then, they are calculated again for the layer one level back in the network based on the adjustments obtained for the previous back layer. We keep adjusting weights and biases backward from layer to layer until we reach the input layer of the network. To summarize, each iteration in the backpropagation algorithm consists of two steps. First step, forward propagating the input values until the output layers to obtain the network predictions. And second step, backward propagating the cost gradient values to adjust the weights and biases of the neurons, layer after layer. Then, new input data feeds the neural network with the freshly computed weights and biases. At each iteration, the chain rule is applied to every neuron, starting from the output layer. This makes backpropagation efficient and avoids redundant calculations of intermediate terms in the chain rule. This process is applied iteratively until the desired minimum value of the cost function is reached.